A short circuit event is ideally avoided at all costs. However, they do occur, regardless of how much prevention. When a short circuit event does occur, we need to ensure that the cables and the infrastructure and the facility are safe, as well as the personnel, by installing a proper cable cleat. The IEC 61914-2015 standard applies to cable cleats used in cable tray to secure power cables. It basically outlines and structures how to properly test, design, and install a cable cleat to protect against short circuit. Panduit is on the leading edge of complying with the IEC 61914 standard.
Recently, I've been nominated to be a U.S. representative on the National Committee for 61914. The end user has complete confidence that our products not only have been through the IEC testing, but someone from Panduit actually sits on that National Committee.
Panduit keeps abreast of the market needs through our research and development department. This is, on the one hand, to listen to our customers and make sure that we can provide the solutions from the market as they are asked for or needed. And on the other hand, we also want to make sure that we are future-proof by doing research and development for future problems.
Panduit offers insurance and insurance bundled together. What this means is that when you select a Panduit cable cleat solution, you have the assurance that it was engineered, tested, and designed to meet the specifications of your application, as well as the insurance that in the event that you do have a short circuit event, you will be protected and your plant and equipment and personnel will be safe.